class. It's morning right now. So we're going to be doing math today. And it's going to be a different time of math. Last time we did double-digit numbers, but this time we're doing actually R, because we're going to be doing like how to draw a toucan. So make sure to like this video and give it a thumbs up. Okay, let's get started. Friend Jackson, he does these videos too, so make sure to give his videos a thumbs up. Alright, now let's get started on that too. Alright, I got a piece of paper. First, you might want to draw a circle. Like that. Now, you might want to color it like half in like this. And then you want to draw a line to the left side. Like that.
Oops, sorry guys, camera's blurry.
You might want to make a little curve there. And then make a little like that. And then you might want to draw a line this way. Like that. For the body. And then you might want to do this, like that, do draw a line back, and then you might want to just draw like a little branch to give it details. So I'm gonna draw a branch. And maybe make a tree. Yeah, and then last but not least, you might want to maybe draw feet. Alright guys, that's how you exactly draw a toucan. There you go. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. See you later guys. Bye!